convert 0.067 to fraction. How do we convert? See, given is 0.067. We now take it as by 1. To convert this to fraction, for that we have to move this decimal after 1, 2, 3 numbers. To move this decimal after 3 numbers, for that we should multiply it with 1000. Whatever we are multiplying in the numerator, in the denominator also we should do the same. Next, 0.067 into 1000, we get 67. In the denominator, 1 into 1000. This cannot be simplified any further. So this itself is our fraction.